guys, Superbling here, and today we are back playing Golden Sun Dark Dawn. I'm literally pumping out episodes now, which is really, really crazy. Right, I know I have to get that gin right there. That's the first thing we're actually going to be doing in this episode, is getting that gin. And then we're going to go explore some other areas. Because we're now in the right area, and we're now back on track. There we go. Let's see, what gen are we getting today? Fury. Nice. This spirit embodies hot rage and is first met at Terreo Village. Terreo Village. Fury summons the souls of the dead. Those who died in anger to attack enemies. Well, that's a crazy, crazy dude. Beautiful. Oh, is that Sveta? Cool. There's not really much to do in this town, actually. This is crazy. What the devil? Let's look around for this information here. mercenaries. Right, he would have seen something. No? Beastmen. This is annoying as hell. Let me go to these other buildings and see. To that place at some point. There's no information. I can't move on yet. Sucks. Ah, here we go. There she is. Once again, she oh, what the hell? Why can't I move on? There's got to be a way of actually getting through this damn area. I need to move on somehow. Wait a minute. I thought the rooms were there. Information. I need to find. Getting really fucking ridiculous. Sorry about the language, but what is going on? I can't seem to find out where I need to go. Alright guys, I'm going to look for a video. I might have missed a gym, actually. I did. I just need to watch this video just to find out what the information is. How the hell do I get out of this place? What's that? Alright. So, into this building we go. Yeah, there we go. This is what we need to do. The endless wall, that, my friends, is endgame stuff. I think that is in this game, I think there is actually a post game. Yeah, there is. There was actually a post game. I'm going to go onto the internet. And I'm going to check. So you wouldn't just end the game after you defeat the last boss. It literally wouldn't do that. Yeah, there's definitely post-game stuff, so I will be doing that in the series as well. After the game is finished, I'll be doing the post-game stuff. It's unlike the other two games, it's like, there's no post-game in Golden Sun and Golden Sun The Lost Age. Once you complete the game, that's it. Yeah, I'm gonna go and do the Tepe Ruins. I'm gonna do a bit of it in the video. I'm not gonna do too much. Right, let's go. That dude would have moved out of the way by now. Yep, there we go. Now we can move on. Into the Tepe Ruins. So how in the hell do I get this gym? Is there the way? Maybe? Yes? Where's it going? What's it doing? Okay, yes. This makes no sense. Back to YouTube, back to the... I think I might know how to run. Oh, what the hell? Oh, Yeah, this makes no damn sense. Okay, this is kind of weird, I don't... A stronger rod. How do I do that? Yeah. Is there something you need to get beforehand? Trusty staff. But I don't have the trusty staff. Damn it. Alright. Come back out of here. It isn't a viable item, but I'm going to go grab it. Okay. Ah, perfect. It's exactly what we need. What the devil? Thank you. I now have the item that is needed. Anyway, what I am going to do is I'm going to go back to that area. This is in. What? Keep up. It's in the section, shall we? Finding nothing, but it's always good to just look around. Well, well then guys, down we go. How are we gonna get through, I wonder? Yep. Sweater. See, she's one of my favourite characters in the game. Because of her abilities and stuff. She's an awesome character. She really is. And she is the only adept that can transform. No other adepts in the other two games, and this game, have that ability. But I'll tell you something, it is really, really cool. And she joins the team for the time being, but then she does leave for a little while. Because she has to save her brother. Mind read. Don't read my damn mind, damn it. I'm crying out loud, stop reading my damn mind, damn it. Yeah, I'm wondering why. Oh, one more thing. She isn't wearing any shoes. Yeah. Damn it. Damn it. She's a princess. Yeah. Got the elegant bag. Why is she leaving now? Thank you. Yeah, so that's what we're gonna have to do is return the bag. We can do that now. Well, I could just use retreat, but I'm not. Actually, I will use retreat. Screw it. So once we get the sweater, we will have a better time of doing things. So in this video, we actually did get Teeny Jin. I believe we got, who did we get? So we got Brand and Fury. Of the two new gems we got in this video. Yep. The Beast Man had it. Thank you. Thank you very, very much. Yeah. Arrested? What the hell was she arrested? Even to this day, I still have no idea why. I mean, why she got arrested in the first place, but in I think in future videos, we will definitely be able to find out exactly what has happened. There we go. Now we can bloody read it. Yeah. Awesome. Yeah. Back into the Tepe ruins. I'm going to end the video once Sveta is added to the team. And you do get her at this point in time. I actually want to check what's over here. Ooh, hello. Is there a chest over there? I don't know how to get it though. There's a chest. But I can't get to it. Damn it. Can't get the chest. That's a present. We can't get anything right now. Technically, I'm actually in the wrong area. That doesn't really bother me. There we go, and now we can move through this area now. I'm spending a little bit more time on this episode because I want to get certain things done in the episodes. Sword of Dust. Whatever that sword does, we don't know, because it's technically a weaker weapon than what we've actually got already. But we can't equip it right now, because it won't do us any good. And I just blocked myself in, didn't I? Yep. But there's a way to get back. To do that. So now I'm actually able to get out. Thank you. And thank you guys for the actual support on the channel. It's been great. The support has been really decent right now. I didn't think that in all of my years of doing YouTube, I've been only uploading videos since 2016. Dude, I really didn't think. Yep, we did. We kept our promise. We kept our promise indeed. Ugh. 40 odd minutes. Slap. And she is a very, very, very unique wind adept. She's awesome though. I like it. Yeah. You will be. But unfortunately, in a little while, she will leave the team for a certain amount of time. Yeah. And that's it, guys. We now have a brand new team member. We have Spirit Sense, Snap, Track, Nature's Boon, and Whirlwind. What's Spirit Sense? Track. I think if I use track, I might be able to... I'll have to use track eventually anyway. Alright. So let's see, which way is the way to go? And the way to go is actually the other way. As soon as I enter this room, I'm going to be... putting the episode at a... Actually, hold on a minute. No. No. Where's you? This spot over there. So now we can move on and get everything else done in this video is going to be a decent thing. We got a warrior's helm. Well, in the next episode, we're going to continue through the Tepe Ruins. As I was saying, in the next video, I'm going to slap that news, and it's going to reveal to us, actually no, what I'll do is I'll slap it now just to get it out of the way. There we go, so that's now open, and we're going to be, descending into Tepe Ruins a little bit more easier now because we got a little bit more done. So what we're going to have to do is, as I said, I'm going to end this video here because I need to do some stuff like making thumbnails and stuff like that. So I need to do a lot of stuff. So if you guys have enjoyed this video, leave some likes as well, comment on the video as well. The links will be in the description for my Patreon, Twitter, and the playlist, so check that out. The previous video was an hour long. That is crazy. I didn't think that episode 15 would be the longest video of the series. But I did say that I would do Craggy Peak in one sitting and one video. So, hit that post notification bell so you can stay up to date with every upload to the channel. Also, don't forget to subscribe as well. I've been SaberBling, and as always, stay true to yourself.